In the news, Paul Biden of Ohio has announced that he is down to his last three theaters, and then he will have been to every remaining drive-in theater in the state of Ohio. We're all behind you, Paul. Good luck.